Welcome to This Week in Adventist History. On November 26, 1827, Ellen Gould Harmon, later Ellen White, was born near Gorham, Maine. Ellen and her twin sister Elizabeth were born to Robert and Eunice Harmon. With 8 children in the family, home was a busy place, and a few years after the birth of the twins, Robert Harmon gave up farming and, with his family, moved into the city of Portland. When Ellen was 12, she heard William Miller preach and seems to have accepted his message immediately.